The league launch was presided over by Brigadier General Flavia Byekwaso, the acting president of Uganda Netball Federation, alongside members of the league organizing committee. At the event, the chairperson of the league organizing committee, Michael Kakande, announced that the league's starting date has been postponed from 27th of October to November 4th.
We are meant to kick to throw off on 27th, but because of many issues coming up, we are unable, and then we pushed or we extended the throw off to 4th November for one reason. The turn up of teams paying was not coming up well. So out of the 14, as we speak now, so far about 3 have paid, the 2 million each. So we could not start. We wanted to make sure that by the time we start, everything is in place. The money to pay umpires, we have it. And also, the way I wanted to officially throw from, the venue was occupied or booked by another group, so we could not. So we say let's extend up to 4th.
In the opening games, the defending champions Prisons are set to go up against Wugisa, the league debutants.
We have prepared enough and we are more than ready. We have been waiting for the league, and good enough they have told us that the league is starting on 4th, of which we are very ready for it. Last season we ended in the 7th position, which was not good, and according to that we went back and did some homework and we made sure that we train hard so that we get ready for this league, and we are more than ready.
For this new season, we are really prepared. We've trained hard. We have good facilities for training, have good coaches. Our players are still young but energetic, so we are really good to go.
Meanwhile, the Directorate of Industrial Training, DIT, will face off with UCU. Dynamites will compete against Poster, and KCCA is said to play against African University.